To my lover's ex. You probably don't know me, but I know you a little because he talks about you more often than not. Whenever he reads a poem he wrote for you, he doesn't look me in the eye. And I understand why. I don't have the ears he wants to reach. Whenever he talks about you, it feels like his mouth is an overflowing basket of unwashed clothes, reeking of the day spent in your embrace. The garments filled with stains of all the times he lost his grip and fell for you. Sometimes when I guide him through a dance step, he abruptly stops and walks away. I wonder if full stops is all he has to offer to someone who wishes to put a comma after every word, every hug, every kiss, wishing for the sentence to never end, wishing for the love to never end. He looks at your pictures like an impoverished child looks at a family eating at a fast food joint from the other side of the glass, hoping that they turn around and look at him, hoping that they'll ask him if he's hungry, hoping that they'll share their food, maybe some love too. He spends his evenings alone in his balcony, looking at the old couple that lives on the fifth floor in the building opposite his. He adores their relationship. Last week, when the old woman passed away, he shut himself for a day. Seeing love lose against destiny is something that torments him, and I think we both know why. But I don't know if he'll ever write poems about me. I don't know if he'll talk about me to someone else. I don't know if he'll hold my hand in his and waltz across the room. I don't know if he'll crave for the love I have to offer. I don't know if he'll imagine us being the old couple that everyone looks at with awe. And very honestly, I don't even know why I'm writing this to you. I don't know if you'll read it. I don't know if this letter will ignite something in the dusty fireplace of your heart. I don't know if it'll make you want to rediscover the depth of his ocean soul, but all I know is that he ends his piece with tears in his eyes and says, "I need you." And I know that he's not saying that to me.